What happened to you?
I saw a woman. She was crying.
Back it up from the top. Action.
I grew up in Mexico, and the story of La Llorona is something that we grow up with.
Your children, how they heard her crying, how they felt the sting of her tears, she will come for them.
It was terrifying. I found myself very spooked.
You have seen her then?
The story of La Llorona stems from a legend of a woman who drowns her children in order to get revenge on her husband, who leaves her for a younger woman.
So she roams the earth looking for children to replace her own.
Is she coming?
She's already here.
And is never allowed to sort of be at rest.
For some reason, people love to come to me and tell me ghost stories. And I was blown away by the stories of La Llorona. It's such an integral cultural phenomenon for a lot of people growing up.
We did believe it. Oh, big time.
It just scares you in a very real way.
Me